Legislators on the Parliamentary Public Accounts Committee visited Mbuya Military Barracks to check on the progress of works at the UPDF National Referral Hospital Mbuya, which has reportedly stalled according to the Auditor General's report for the year that ended June 2023. By the time of the audit in October 2023, the progress was raging behind the schedule at 70% against the expected progress of 90%.
First of all, you failed to complete the work on time. You get an extension, but that's not the issue. When did you come back on site?
Actually, we always on site, and we have met some challenges. That's why we slow down some works. We have slowed down.
So what were the challenges?
Actually, we meet some two major challenges. First of all, you know, due to this COVID area.
The committee was welcomed by a bushy site, an indicator that the project had been abandoned by the contractor.
The site is very bushy, the site is very dirty, and we've employed the ministry, all the consultant and the contractor, to ensure that the site is very clean. Yes, the works have delayed because they intended to complete these works in 2020. Now it is 4-5 years ever since the site was, you know, the site was initiated.
The project, which was designed with a bed capacity of 350, commenced on 1st February 2018 and was projected to be completed on 31st July 2020, but it has been extended 2 times. Zen Bolon, the project manager at Katil Solutions, told lawmakers that the project was progressing steadily until it was hit by COVID-19, which not only affected physical works, but also prices of materials.
We meet some challenge because of this delay regarding this price issues due to some increment of the works, and also rate what we send is around 2017, so there's some rate changes, so we request for some price adjustment.
Members of Parliament learned that the contract has been varied 2 times from the initial contract sum of 104 million to 113.5 billion shillings due to structure and price adjustment. While the overall progress stands at 75% now, both the contractor and the consultant committed to hand over the project before the end of this year, with critical works expected to be completed on 31st July 2024.
I can make sure this year we shall finish. And hand over everything to you. This year.
This year?
Yeah.
December. You'll be able, this year ends in December. You'll be able to hand over this project.
Yes, sir.
Muwanga Chivumbi, the committee chairperson, vowed to pile pressure on the Ministry of Defense to have this facility delivered on time before it becomes another Lubowa hospital.
We will keep camera on this project. We'll use the fourth estate and work with our structure to ensure we see that, because you can't afford another Lubowa. Eh? This is not exactly Lubowa, but you are near there.
The Minister of State for Defense and Veteran Affairs, Huda Oleru, assured the Public Accounts Committee that they will not allow the project to depreciate into another Lubowa.
As a ministry, we are going to supervise and monitor and see that the contractors should deliver this project to us by 31st July this year.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.